nearly had a head-on collision with the car on the other side. That sounded a bit...